Could we rest for a couple of minutes?
Yeah, sure. I can't believe we made it, you know?
I thought someone was gonna stop us for sure.
Oh, free. It's great, isn't it?
No parents watching over us. And we're sneaking around. So when are we gonna go then?
Right now, all we have to do is get to the airport.
But I haven't got anything with me.
I've not even got my passport.
Why not? I thought that's what we agreed. We'd get out of the hospital and we'd go.
Yeah, but right now.
Are you following up on me?
No. The longer we wait, the more chance I'll have of finding out what we're planning. It'll stop us seeing each other. Look, we can get you new stuff when we're there. The shops in Milan are amazing. Just wait till you see them.
Sorry, I don't know.
Everyone there thinks like we do. They understand about looking good. They're not like the close-minded losers around here. Let's go get your passport. We could be on a plane in a couple of hours.
You gonna talk to her?
I think I should.
I'm going with or without you. If you stay, they're gonna make you eat, and I'm not gonna be here to help you. What will you do then? Hey.
Feeling better?
Yeah. Why wouldn't I be?
Nancy said you had pneumonia.
I hope it's not infectious. We're going to Dublin next week.
We'll have a proper leaving bash.
Can I miss you here now?
Yeah, me too. Hey, it's not like we'll be gone forever. We'll be coming back all the time, won't we?
We should go.
I'll call you back next week, yeah?
You won't need that when we're there.
Melissa, what if there's no flights?
You know, we could be waiting around for hours.
There are, I've checked.
Are you backing out on me?
I just hate not being able to say goodbye.
Well, stay if you want to. Find out for yourself what it's like to be force-fed. Not me. I've been there and I've done that. Keep letting them control your life. I'll send you a postcard.
Mom?
What the hell is she doing here?
She's my friend.
I can't believe they discharged you from hospital looking like that.
Let's go.
Hang on! Let me phone the hospital.
We're going for a walk. You know, work up an appetite. I thought you'd be pleased.
And where exactly is it you're walking to, eh?
Australia!
Reeves! You were gonna leave? With her? Where to?
You can't stop me from going anywhere.
Oh, this is all you, this. Do you know, she was fine till you turned up. Made her just like you. Screwed her head up.
If you were up with her family, she wouldn't need to run away. If you respected her, let her do her own thing.
What? Like starve herself to death?
You don't understand. None of you understand. That's why we need each other.
I trusted you.
We're going.
No chance.
Get off me!
Leave it!
Tell us what we've done wrong and tell us what we've done to upset you.
Darling, it's...
Mom!
It's okay. Melissa, open your eyes. It's okay. Melissa, stay with us. Melissa, look at me.
We need an ambulance.
Melissa.
I don't know.
Melissa, look at me.
Please, where's this ambulance? She's dying. She's not breathing. Please, hurry up.
Melissa, it's me, Suzanne. Come on. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be okay.